think. I'm so delighted I met you. I think I'm falling in love with you. But no,
not
no.
really.
No, it's like I'm thinking.
How do you pronounce your name?
Vika.
Vika.
S-E-K-A.
That's marvelous. I should have taken you back to my hotel.
My boyfriend waiting for me at home.
Oh dear. What can we do about him? Can we get rid of him?
No. I love him too much.
You just told me you love me.
I know. I would just speak here.
Of course you speak.
Thank you.
You speak, keep speaking while the red light is on.
Yeah. Normal. No, you speak.
I'm speaking all the time.
Right? Yeah. Can we hear it here?
Yes, it'll play back in a few minutes.
Right. Well.
Daddy, don't you walk so fast. Daddy, don't you walk so fast.
I simply mentioned my name here.
You can use it and you can
blackmail me.
Of course I can blackmail. You've had it
now. Oh my God. I made a big mistake.
You had a big bloomer, didn't you?
Yeah. I didn't upset my name.
You shouldn't have been asking me back to your hotel. It's ridiculous. I mean, after all, you could have come to mine.
I see this thing,
No, we don't.